Lee here.
Hey guys.
Welcome back to my channel. We are in Newark Airport right now. Excuse the mug. The mug is unprepared. We are heading to St. Martin and Anguilla with PUR Cosmetics. I'm so excited. It was a rough night though. We just went to a party. I feel like maybe, 4 hours ago? And here we are at the airport. We just got to Princess Juliana Airport here in St. Martin, and there's a huge line behind us. There's Val. Yes, there's Lee. We're not really sure what's going on, but I got my under eye patches on. Hopefully it'll snap me back into shape, you know?
Yes.
Oh my god, I'm wearing a sweater.
Guys, take off your sweaters.
Rum punch.
Yes.
What do you guys think?
We're here at the Four Seasons, and it is PUR perfection. This bathroom is fully decked out with PUR goodies. Where should I start, Paradise with PUR begins. After a plane ride, definitely need some Luxe firming eye cream. Let's see what you got for me. Oh, baby. Oh, that feels so nice and cool. Little eye cream. Never hurt nobody with a headache, right? Ooh. I'm exhausted, I have a headache, but I'm smiling because I'm in paradise. Good morning from Anguilla. I'm here, Lee is here, headache is gone, paradise is straight ahead of me, breakfast is right in front of me, and there's our hot tub. Hey. The crew is here. A bunch of people are already here. I'm here. Denise is here. Ellery is here. Laura Lee, Kristen Dominique, Jackie, Kristen and Ryan are here. And I think we're still waiting on Mac Daddy, JD Waity, Karen and Sebastian, and Nicole Concilio. Once they come, everybody will be together. We're gonna do fun things. Holy crap, I'm in paradise. Are you obsessed or what?
It's just so, I was just saying, like sometimes the phone and the cameras just don't get it.
No, they don't.
You know? I mean, it's so beautiful here. It's just breathtaking.
Are you feeling this ootd locale?
Yeah, like I want to do it like right now.
Can you tell by my face what I'm about to do? Yes, I'm about to get a massage. I could really use one. I've had a hard month. The spa is absolutely breathtaking. I'm ready. Well, hey there.
Oh.
Say hello to my vlog. I believe you are the first person on the vlog. How was your massage?
I'm totally zenned out. I can barely think straight because that massage was so good.
Really?
Ah, it's so good. You're in for a treat.
And there's Kristen. That is a breathtaking view. I need an OOTD right there. Right there. Right there. Couples massage time. I'm excited. I have Charles. Yes! Yes! And Lee has Enolia. Yes! I am so relaxed right now. You can probably tell. I don't want to do anything, honestly. And we got this trip ahead of us, all this adventure. But I'm like so zen right now. Lee's the same, you should see his face.
I just got done with the massage.
Mm.
Ooh, fancy now.
That's nice. I like that thing.
You need the outfit.
I do.
Hey.
So we just finished the adventures and walked back into the room, and look what's greeting me. A whole bunch of balloons that spell my name. So thoughtful. Thank you so much, PUR. And look what else we have here. Some lippies, on-point liners. Ooh, chokers, super cute glasses, super sexy robe with my name on it, a three-way grip arm tripod. And what is that for? Oh, that's for our Hero 5 GoPro. The new foundation, the new concealers, the new brushes, cute little one-eyed mask, tonight's masquerade party.
Masquerade time! Masquerade time!
So we just got to the masquerade party. We got here, it's still getting turned up. I'm really excited because everyone's wearing their masks for tonight, so let me show you what it looks like right now.
Our host.
Some of our products that really break in the PUR message with PUR, which is good for your skin ingredients and also high performance and skincare ingredients as well.
Everybody clap your hands. Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor?
So everybody's been dancing and having a good time losing their mind. I've been trying to capture it all.
Yes!
To St. Barts.
Hey, baby cakes.
Hey, baby cakes. What's going on? You ready for another exciting day?
I am so ready.
I'm pretty excited. I love the fact that we've been hopping from island to island all across the Caribbean.
We're on this crazy bumpy ride. We've got some branded PUR bags just in case. I don't know how, but I'm hanging in there. I'm okay. Everybody else behind me is down. Hopefully we won't have too much more to go. These beautiful Mini Coopers that we all just got for the day. Ours is this gorgeous champagne. Karen's gonna be the designated driver. Lee and Sebastian are gonna be the designated photographers, videographers. Hey, booze. Are we gonna be racing?
It's gonna be a good day. It's gonna be a good day. First day in St. Bart's, making memories. Thanks, PUR.
Look at this driver. I'm the co-pilot.
I'm just gonna watch our head. That's it.
And we've got the boys. I'll snap for you, Kay.
I know.
I got you.
Okay, guys. Here's his plane.
No wonder all the fancy people come here.
Right?
Fancy people know what's up. guys, we've made it to Nikki Beach. It is absolutely breathtaking here. The water is so turquoise. The scenery is so serene. It is ridiculous. I'm a little bit hungry right now, so I think I'm gonna grab myself some lunch first, a little bit of rosé, and then I'm gonna come back for a BOTD, bikini of the day, clearly.
Photo shoot done. It's time for goodness.
I love me some tequila. Guys, our plane just got here. It is tiny. There are a lot of us. All right, St. Barts, we got this. I will gladly pass it down. Yes.
Go.
It is hot. It's a hot shot. It's a hot shot because we're hot. Oh shit, I just broke a glass. Ugly faces.
Laura Lee being Laura Lee, exhibit 2.
We are so ready. We are so lit. It's crazy. Listen, it's fine. This only happens at the airport. Only like once.
If you're a bad bitch, make some noise!
Fresh face. Good morning. Cheers. Morning. Cheers. Makeup and mimosas.
Those waves today, though.
Those waves today are insane.
Yeah.
I don't know if we're gonna go to the beach.
Someone goes missing on the trip. Well, they went swimming and they never came back. They just got lost.
Love these girls. Look at these beauties.
Look at my makeup.
Natural beauties.
Only way
natural.
To do makeup.
Yes. Please don't mind if I do. It's never too early for a mimosa.
Dirty girl! Is anybody here to use your girl?
We got a little tease for you for next season. But again, this is a preview of the truck coming in show.
Starting to feel a little better about myself.
So we just finished makeup and mimosas with PUR Cosmetics this morning. And of course, in true PUR fashion, they decided afterwards, let's go party. Let's go to the water park.
It's a really cool beach bar, plus there's some water activities. It's almost like a water park. Look, I have my Maryam straw over here. PUR really did it up. Get it out, babe! That's it, they lost their ball. Throw a coconut!
Hold your head.
That's a coconut. It's literally a coconut. Guys, give me something good! Come on, for the vlog, come on! For the vlog, something good. Stop messing around. Something good. Oh! Oh! Yeah! That was good. So we are headed to the white party tonight. I shushed my hair a little bit for that wet look. I'm wearing all white and a little silver purse.
Let's recap really quick. So we had makeup and mimosas, followed immediately after water park obstacle courses with coconut, rum punch, followed by drones, volleyball, full contact drinking, then back home, photo shoot, change, and now all white party. I'm not making this up. This is all in one day. Go PUR. Go.
Just found another lady in white.
All white for the white party.
Okay, the white chariot awaits us.
It's on!
The girls tonight.
This is what you came for.
our host, ladies and gentlemen.
Welcome to Club 225, the grand finale.
What? Grand finale.
Good morning, guys. It's our last day here in paradise with PUR. Ugh, so many things we did on this trip. 3 islands in just a matter of a few days. Anguilla, St. Martin, both sides of St. Martin, the French and the Dutch, and St. Barts, which was incredible. I have to go back there. And huge thanks to PUR Cosmetics for making it all possible for us. This was a really amazing, memorable trip. So many cool new people that I met that I didn't know before. And I'm sure we've made some solid friendships. I can't wait to see them back. It was also super nice to see all of my friends, all of my bays, all of my booskies. Club 225, Angels Club, was lit. It was so much fun every night. So a huge thanks to Angel and Jennifer for keeping it really real with us every night. You hear that voice? That voice is telling me that just might be coming to the end of the vlog. So I will see you guys in a little bit. Mwah. I love you. Goodbye, hot tub that we never even used. Goodbye, breakfast table. Oh, goodbye, PUR fam.